Well, Viacom decided to block that video, and as soon as the video is available on Vimeo, I will leave a link to it in the description bar. I am a little disgruntled about this, and as I read around, Viacom doesn't really consider fair use fair use. And so I would have to have a lawyer and all that sort of thing. I don't have that. So, and I'm not willing to file a dispute, and then if I lose, possibly lose my channel. So, you know, Viacom wants to be like that. Okay, fine.